Here we have two different versions of burpees. So we want to start standing up, put our hands on the mat first. We want to kick both feet out together into the push-up position. We can then do a push-up, kick both feet back in together, and then jump up. The easier version is going to be to not do a push-up. So you still put your hands on the mat first, kick your feet out. Instead of doing a push-up, you just stay in push-up position and then bring your knees back to your chest and jump up.